All right, guys, Chase here with Austin Boson Motors. Today we have a great looking aluminum center console. This is the Ranger RB190. It is a 2019. It's sitting on a single axle Ranger Trail trailer. As you can see here, it's got the Minn Kota Maxim. It is the Riptide, so it's the saltwater version as well. It's an 80-pound thrust at 24 volts. It's a great-looking teal color. It's got an awesome decking. You've got your two jump seats here in the back that are flip-up. So those guys just flip right up. You've got storage underneath them. Got a nice rubber mat on the inside there, so things don't slide around. You've got your pop-up cleats. We'll go ahead and move here to the back. You can see you've got your boarding ladder, your fuel fill here on the back. You've got your plug down there, aerator, stainless steel prop. It's got a Yamaha 115 VMAX. It's a four-stroke. Let's go ahead and hop on in here. All right. So like I was saying, you've got your two jump seats, which is great because you can just flip those guys down and you still have a ton of room here on the back deck. Just got your stainless flip inserts here. Get direct access to your gas tank, your batteries. It's got the onboard charger, so it's got a three-bank charger. So what it does, runs right up in here. Just unplug this from here and plug it right into your extension cord. Got nice grab handles on both sides here. You've got your flip-up latch here so you can lock your jump seats down whenever you're traveling or whether you're out on the water. So this seat right here has just got a pull pin, and what this seat does is actually just pulls straight forwards. Make sure I've got my pull pin undone, and this seat just flips completely forward here. So you can get access to your split live well. Sitting here on the driver's seat, so as you can see here, you've got your speedo, RPM, fuel gauge. Down below the steering wheel, you've got a trim gauge and an oil pressure. You've also got a Ranger insert here that you could put another gauge in if you wanted. You could either tie that guy into a separate accessory switch here, or you can just tie it straight into your dash. You've got your switches down below here for your rear aerator, bilge pump, interior lights, anchor and navigation light, and then you've got your horn switch. This boat does come with the Lowrance Hook 4. You've got two stainless steel cup holders that go right in there. This is a brand new boat, so it hasn't been fully installed. You've got your throttle here, trim on the throttle, key switch, as well as you've got your safety switch right below. You've got a little center console storage underneath there. That is where your trolling motor batteries will go as well. You got your live well switch here for recirculation or auto, as well as you're going to have your three rod holders on the side. You've got your cup holders with your tool inserts here on both sides, as well as you've got your cooler right here that does come with a pad to match your interior, so you can sit back there or you can just remove it to be completely out of the way. And like I said, you've got your cup holders here that just slide right into your dash. So you've got tons of room on your front deck up here. Rod holder on this side. You can see you've got your anchor and navigation light in there right now. You've got a very big, nice, super spacious storage inside here. It does have a nice plastic tote on the inside. You can see you've got your bike seat right there, as well as right now we've got the jump seat just set in the post. On this side, you've got your storage here. You can see you've got your seat post in the floor. Like I said, it's a brand new boat, so it has not been installed yet. Rod holder on this side as well. But you have tons of room up here. Your pop-up cleats. You've also got room up here in case you wanted to stick another head unit, fish finder, but standard. You've got your trim switch for the motor here in the back, and then you've also got a navigation and anchor light. Like I said before, you've got the Minn Kota Maxim Riptide. But all in all, it's just a very, very beautiful boat. I love these aluminums. They ride extremely well. And it is rigged and ready to roll. This boat is a maximum of 5 persons, or 825 pounds. Got your three rod holders on this side as well. You've also got a 12-volt plug and 2 USB chargers. All right, guys. Well, that is going to do it for today's video. Again, this is the 2019 Ranger RB190, and the motor is a 2019 115 Yamaha V-Max. It is a 4-stroke. If you guys have any further questions, feel free to give us a call here at Austin Boats and Motors, or come on down and check this boat out yourself. Have a wonderful day.